Sorry.
There is no
There
sorry.
is no sorry.
Why are you peeking in, Floof? You're already here.
Party, party, join us, party, party, join us, shake your tail and you can party, party.
Hail Hydrate, Stretch.
Party, party.
Hey! All right, well, we're live with Remnant. I am Raz, and I am once again joined by the Floof.
Indeed.
We're going to try and finish up the Awakened King DLC. How do I do? There.
High five!
Hold on. if we have time after, and if we beat the Awakened King DLC, we'll start the next one.
But,
no, the second DLC, the one on Yesha. Nope, this way. But when we do the second and third DLCs, I'm going to be switching to my off-stream character because she's leveled up a lot more than the stream character.
Because she's a real woman.
No, Floof and I just played a lot farming.
And I've always had this character, so I've just been flexing my gills. Hamsters have gills now.
I don't understand, but I'm just not going to question it.
Just smile and wave, boys.
Pretty much.
Hello. Where are you going? I don't know. To a dead end. Things exploded. I feel like I'm being watched. Ow. I feel like I'm being hurt.
Probably because you are.
Perfect.
Okay, we need to go that way. Well, this is... Oh, shit.
I found a whole bunch of things just sitting here on the ground.
I found a bad guy. He doesn't like me.
Make friends.
Oh yeah, we're definitely friends.
Make it hurt. Make it bleed. Do you want help or you
think you got it? I got him down to 75%. Ow.
I'll heal you. I did my job.
Got him. Thank you for heals.
I found a door we missed downstairs.
Oh, that's good. Is that an elevator?
It is an elevator.
Do we take the elevator or do we take the door?
It's up to you.
Let's do the door.
Everybody do the door. Stand still. Just stare at each other. Can't get up that way. I was checking.
Oh, is it down there?
See, I found a door and I opened it.
Oh, that was the door that I was trying to get to earlier.
I think this route takes us to my future ex-wife.
Moon Mommy?
Moon Mommy.
And at jail.
At jail?
Yeah, I said ad break ends in 1 minute, 17 seconds.
We'll just hope this is a really long load screen.
Well, I don't think there's many people here, so
yes.
Not to worry about it.
The Forlorn Coast. I'm gonna open the door.
I found a new friend.
Your potassium.
You're on fire.
Well, thank you.
That wasn't a compliment. That was stating a fact. You're literally on fire.
Well, I thought you were just complimenting how awesome I was playing. Oh no,
shit.
It's your future ex-wife. The spiteful displacer. I'm gonna be in your face and you're gonna keep telling me for me there, then I'm gonna keep hanging away. You are doing nothing to me. Your power means nothing.
Maelstrom. Stamina bonus.
Where do you want to go first, up or down?
Let's go down.
Okay.
God damn it.
The instructions were unclear.
Was walking hard.
Gravity assisted.
There's a thing down there.
You know what that one is?
What?
The one we started at. We're just about to the start of the DLC place. It's a box. Shh. I'm listening to the grate.
And what does the grate sound like?
It's not that great.
I'm just leaving you. I'm just gonna leave you there.
I wouldn't even call this a great, I'd just call it a pretty good.
Oh god.
Yay! I'm just gonna leave you there. Yeet offside. That was my body was recoverable.
Hey, fucking kick me in the face.
Hold still. Yeah, I can do it too. I can do it too. Yeah, see that? You cheated. You had two of them. I have one, and I still beat you.
Alright, maybe we go up.
And then we'll have a gravity assisted down.
Let's not have gravity assisted down.
You found a thing.
I did. This is... There's gotta be more up here. I mean... What? Maybe that's as far as it goes.
I gravity assisted down for a sec.
And I didn't die.
I didn't die. Whee. Whee. You know what time it is?
What?
Time for fashion! Can I not do it with an axe? There it goes.
Oh.
She naked. She naked.
Zealot stuff.
It's high fashion. You should wear the hat.
Alright, well, I'll wear the hat. I'll just wear the whole thing.
Don't you
at least I'll blend in.
You do blend in. Moon mommy.
Yep, there she is, moon mommy.
A strange creature awash in a strange land. How curious. Pretty you tell. Have you come to do the one true king's bidding?
I don't know what you're talking about.
No, I do not detect the bitter taste of madness about you. You have not yet spoken with our king. Perhaps it is fate after all that brings you to the depths in which I find myself confined. I am Namiwe.
What's up? Ow! Someone opened the door, and a bad guy came in and knocked me out of the conversation.
I didn't open any door.
That's bullshit.
I am listening, traveler.
Something is off about this world. What happened? If you're a goddess, how are you imprisoned? I don't want to get involved. See ya.
Whose side are you going to take?
Well, obviously we're taking the side of Moon Mommy.
So, let's see. If I get this right. There's ways to say it. God, Big King Dude says, kill her, and you go, okay, and you go and kill her. That's one ending. Another one, he goes, go ahead and kill her, and you go, okay. Then you come to her and say, yo, he's messed up. Any advice on how to kill him? And she goes, yeah, use this, or something like that. Or she does something, gives you a thing. And then you go back and kill him. Or there's a thing that's like, hey, go and kill her. And he's like, and you're like, okay, I'll do it. And then you go and kill him anyway. And then I think that's it. Or the other one, just like, no, and then you just kill him, or something like that. Or you just automatically just go up there and start fighting him.
I say we say okay, come back, tell Moon Mommy about it. She gives us the thing, because I like things.
And she gives us the thing. I don't think you go off and automatically kill her, but yeah, anyway. You have to actually talk to her. You actually have to pull out a gun and actually shoot her. So, ain't gonna happen. Because I can also attack you.
It's down here. Nothing.
Water.
Hello, Red King. Welcome to Stram.
Welcome in.
We're playing Remnant 2, the first DLC. I want to say close to the end of it.
Yeah, all we have to do is give the
kill the king, right?
Give the king head pats.
With guns.
No, I have an axe. I haven't used my gun at all. Guns are for babies.
This is a gun game, floof.
That's my gun.
Yeah, this is the closest to a Soulsborne game I'll ever play. Because ranged combat is better than melee combat.
Of course, that's why they make it so that it's really hard to use any sort of ranged combat in the other things. Because they're like, all right, get up there and kill that thing. And you're like, but it's no. And you're like, just fight it. No one wants your magical deal.
Okay, so where did we go?
Is it queso?
Do you always think with your stomach, Floof?
Isn't that where you store your brain?
That explains so much.
I found a guy.
You found my friend.
Fight me with my melee gun. Also known as an axe. Hatchet. An axe jet.
I have a sword. In case you guys didn't realize, I got a sword.
Don't fall off. I'm trying to see if there's a secret under elevator thing. I couldn't see.
Neither could I.
YOLO. They're twins. A scratch.
We both got hit.
Well, I haven't used any of my healing, but look at that. I'm just give it a second. I'll be back to full in a second. I'm full HP. See that? Yeah, look at that. Full.
You know those will weigh me down, right?
Sworn to carry our burdens.
I am not Lydia.
Have to wait for it to get into planks before you tickle it.
No, I want to do it now.
My god.
What? Dead end. To be honest, I don't know what I expected.
Well, which way do you want to go? You want to go talk to the... here?
I guess we can. Isn't that the king, though?
Yeah. Or do you want to go around?
Let's go around. I don't really remember.
I'm just asking you what you want to do.
It's been a while since we've done this, and I don't think we've done this variation of it.
Fire! There's nothing secret behind the fire.
Except the fact that you're on fire.
No, I put myself out. I'm okay. Look, nothing hurt. Fire band-aids.
Oh, we need a metal.
I'll let you do it.
I don't get it. I got a book.
Fine, I'll do it. Open up the inspect the book, rotate book, interact with book. Find super special metal in book.
Oh.
Use metal on the spot. Ta-da.
Whoops. Paper heart.
Shouldn't say it. I shouldn't say it.
What?
I'm gonna say it. Paper heart.
God damn it! Stop it! I saw somebody on the internet. He caught a cicada that kept him up all night. So he scotch taped him to a table and placed earbuds next on the other side of him and put him on Baby Shark for like a 12-hour loop. I think they're dead.
Your assessment is very astute.
But they're not there in the mirror world.
That's because it's all fake. And there is his kingliness.
Your face looks like a spiked vagina.
Calm down, big boy.
I'm totally a loyal servant, your majesty.
You can simp for him, and then he'll be like, well... You have to answer his questions 3.
Before I do anything, I just want to make sure we can get something from Nimue to kill him.
Yeah, you go there and she gets a little bit like, well, I guess you're here to kill me then, aren't you? And you go, no.
You actually have to pull out a gun and shoot her. It's the easiest end of the thing.
All right.
But you have to actually just, you know, you can talk to her.
I'd be honored, sir, but I have questions. He'll hydrate. What are the Fae and Weladran? Oh, yes, of course.
Choice at hand is a bent knee or a broken neck.
Right. He's really bent on murking Moon Mommy.
She threatens his power.
Well, I will see what I can do. Rod of Retribution. Alright, okay. Well. What?
I got a random thing that I didn't know what it was. We got a rod.
What does that paper heart do?
Paper heart, I don't know.
Don't.
What? Don't what? I didn't do anything. I just said the words paper heart. I didn't say anything else. Gosh.
Alright, so we need to head. Where's. We need to head to the Forlorn Coast, right?
Yeah, you can just go back to the very beginning one, too. It just takes a ride there.
Bork.
Kill Moon Mommy. I mean, time to talk to Moon Mommy.
I'm not gonna kill Moon Mommy. At least not if I can help it. There we go. Why should I kill him instead of you? Well, you are on the box art. Alright, you win. I hope I don't regret this.
In this realm, the counting on you for our freedom. The most divine gift of all. There is not a moment to waste. Until we meet again. Fare thee well.
Alright. We've got the...
Nimue's vow.
Curious symbol of both gratitude and duty. Though luminous and unsullied, it thirsts for the blood of the unhinged tyrant. Neither the trinket nor its ethereal creator will be appeased by anything less than to see he who was once indomitable put to eternal rest. All right.
Now we return and right the wrongs.
Sure, we can't play matchmaker for him, you know.
Set up the Mad King with Nimue.
Yeah. Or did you already want her for yourself?
No, that's more interesting.
Oh, Mad King, I know you want us to kill your goddess, the evil god rivaling you, but I mean... Look at that ass.
Hast thou seen that ass?
How's about seeing that ass?
Wouldst thou not wish to tap that? You okay?
That was on you or end? I'm fine.
We return. Assassinate.
All right. I could talk to him, or could I draw my gun and just shoot him?
I don't know about the shit. I don't know, talk to him, see what happens. I might have to use the thing.
Oh. I have news.
Tell me, and pray that your words are sufficient to save your insignificant life.
I freed the lady. It was the right thing to do.
It's the right thing to do to tell you what we did, so you can prepare your next move. We could have just left the world and said, hey, we're done.
Rats in every wall. Traitors multiplying like insects. It shall not be tolerated.
Well, technically, I'm not Dran, I'm not Faye, so fuck you.
I am the king now. I have a name. Goodness gracious. Are you okay?
Are they still alive?
Yes.
He is top heavy. Shit. Ow. Ow. Ow, he hates me. Fire! Oh shit. It's going after his weapon. Poor unfortunate souls on the weapon. Sit on the throne. Well, we just conquered it, so we get to sit on it, right? Ooh, trade point.
Now we go back to the meme away.
Damn it. I'll have to do it later.
Do what?
Oh, my trade point's not committing.
Oh, you just back out and go back in and do it again.
There you go. Okay.
I tried finding out not the reason why it happens, but the quick fix. Just back out, go back, done.
Now watch as we give the thing back to Moon Mommy. She goes, I'm now turning evil. Divine crystal, stained with blood that no waters could ever wash away. What once symbolized gratitude is now a token of a once great king's corruption, downfall, and ultimate demise. You don't have the need or desire to keep this foul omen, but perhaps there is someone who does. Walking is hard.
Goodness gracious.
Well, I'm gonna unplug my headset, plug it back in, see if that does anything. Alright. I might just have to get a new headset. This is my old PS4 one.
I gave up and got rid of a headset.
I like headsets.
I do too.
I might just get a Razer one or something. I got one for the PC, but it won't work for PlayStation.
It does.
No, it's a USB.
Yeah?
There's no USB port on the controller. And it says on the box that it's not for PS or PlayStation.
Oh, well, it's on the device.
I don't know. I had New Jersey call me the other day. I was at work, so I couldn't really answer it the way I normally do with scammers. Just answer it, put it under a pot, and then bang on it with a spoon until the scammer goes deaf.
It's assault.
No, it's not. They can hang up at any time. It was bullets. Lots and lots of bullets. God damn it, what is causing that?
I don't know. A dirty connection? Amulet. Disable negative effects of burden ring. It increases movement speed by each burden lifted.
What are burden rings?
Rings that are called burden of the blank, burden of the this, burden of that.
Don't know if I've got any. I don't think I got any. Oh well, time to go home, right?
Yeah. I got a whole bunch of them. You should. Burden of the Audacious, Burden of the Destroyer.
I don't have any on this character. I probably have them on my other character.
Did you look in the rings or were you looking in the rings?
I was looking in the rings. I've got.
Oh.
Braid Thorns. Stone Bounce.
Decreases all healing by 50%. Decreases all ranged firearms. Increases all damage. Oh, the Burden of the Destroyer with that? That's amazing. It decreases damage, but it also increases other damage. But Burden of the Destroyer, it would get rid of that 35% decrease in damage.
Yeah, I don't have any burden rings.
It's an alphabetical order, so they
usually
look like round ring. Well, the tops of them are rounded. Disable weak spots, but increases critical. Yeah, that's actually really cool. I've never had that thing before. Walking was hard.
Return to the war. Alright, I'm going to figure out what we got, then switch characters, and we'll head to Yeshua, whatever.
No, it's called Yeshua.
Yay, you're back. Let's have a look.
Melee weapon, the Wrathbringer. Hey, whatever.
Wrathbringer. Oh yeah, okay. I have the Wrathbringer.
Yep.
All right. If you're ready, I'm going to go ahead and switch my character.
No.
Really?
Yes. Use its ultimate.
How do I do that? Hello, Cross. We just finished the first DLC. I'm going to switch to my other character because she's better equipped. And then we're going to go to the second DLC.
I got kicked.
You didn't get kicked.
It says I've been banned from all and everything. Permanently.
Floof, you're so melodramatic. Yep, more mayhem. Alright, let's go ahead and invite le friend. It's thinking. There we go.
What's it thinking about?
It's thinking about not moving.
But I just got an invite from you.
Yeah.
But I'm already here.
Oh. Okay, so, this character is a lot more better equipped. For one, we got the Pulsing Heart relic. My weapon is the Corrupted Merciless.
And you look like a normal person this time around.
Yeah, I do.
Not weird. What happens when you get randomized when you're making a character? And you have the crown. We're twinsies.
But, let's see here.
There. I now have my mad scientist goggles on.
Sir, can I buy that one thing?
What's fun thing?
The prism that she had.
The prism.
Prism. No, apparently not. But I can buy the constrained heart. Alright, whatever. But yeah, for those of you who don't know, this Crypt and Merciless is insane. So, its big thing is bleeding damage. And its ultimate is Bloodshot. When active, it grants unlimited reserve ammo, increases reload speed by 50%, and shots apply 250 bleeding damage over 10 seconds. If three shots hit a weak spot before reloading, Merciless automatically performs a quick reload. So basically, it becomes the Black Spindle. And then I get the Mutator Twisting Wounds, which increases range damage of this weapon by 10% to bleeding targets. And this weapon's range, weak spot, and critical hits apply bleeding, dealing 450 bleed damage over 20 seconds. So you say I do a lot of bleed stuff.
You bleed a lot. Oops, I fell.
Okay. Okay, so world settings. Gonna go B-roll adventure mode. To the Forgotten Kingdom. Amid the ruins of the Lost Pan civilization, the ferocious creatures made of stone prowl the merciless jungles, and an ancient grudge surfaces from the kingdom's forgotten history. One-shot adventures are crafted with unique content tailored to the specific adventure. However, each one-shot can be created only once. If the same adventure is generated again, the contents will be randomized. Do you wish to continue? Yes.
Butter, of course. On the hardest difficulty.
The Glittering Grotto.
I don't know what we're going to get. I don't know what we're going to find. I know nothing about this. Exhilarating.
Yep. This is a blind playthrough for both Floof and I. Oh, I gotta revive.
Ta-da. Dinosaur. Oh, you jumped in front of that one.
Where's the dinosaur?
Right there. Went up this way. There it is. Dinosaur.
Those are... That's... root dragons.
Dragons to some, dinosaurs to others. Yeah, that's the thing I saw, and then you just kind of went, la 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 la.
What's down? What's down? There's a down way.
Got it.
What's up there?
Duh. Oh, they connect. I saw on the map they connect. You want to take the low road because you're already down there?
It's probably better if we stay together.
I'll go the low road. Yeah. That's so cool. Did that hurt?
A little bit. My thing.
I don't know what it is. I don't know what your abilities are.
I'm the Archon and the Invader.
Oh, I got an upgrade.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Defense. That doesn't hurt at all.
We got company. Keep it up.
Looking for secret tunnel.
15th Stream Street, that's 6 trilogies! If only what it was referencing was handled correctly. Yeah. Well, thank you for the 15 streams. Is that a healing thing?
I wonder if they just stabilize. I don't know. If we get a debuff or a buff, I have no idea what it is. Which way you want to go?
Up.
Hey. Because there's also a that way.
How?
Huh. Heard a thingy. Yeah, that's right. You better run. Oh, it's a bug.
Fuck you, statue.
Person.
Is it Boxotech? I'm real. Jesus.
I have important work to do. Yes, thanks, and goodbye.
All right, fine. Don't talk to me. Did you go back the way? Or back this way?
It was right here. I'm throwing axes at a statue that's not breaking. Intrusive thoughts.
Don't let the intrusive thoughts win, Floof.
Let the other intrusive thoughts win. I made it.
I think we were supposed to make it. None of us know where we're going. This is new DLC to us.
That goes up. Up is for losers. Ladders are for losers. No low bone of my death. That's what real men do.
That sucks. It says indecipherable. Screech.
I got it. As I did like 5% of the damage to the thing. Don't worry, guys, I got it. This will come down eventually.
Yep. Give it up.
Better thingy.
Stay reduction.
Eat. Eat. I think those were fine. Perks. Where you want to go?
I don't know. I guess this way.
A thingy.
Oh, door. That leads to the beginning.
Tried to open in the other.
Yep. More long gun ammo.
You're picking up all the ammo. So.
There's a purple thing up here. Matriarch's ring.
I'm good. I'm okay. Good. I found a shiny door.
A shiny door.
Oh. It has the exclamation. I mean, that's the way we need to go. Do you want to try to figure out other places where we don't need
Yes.
To? I see another door back closer to where we started.
Yeah.
I don't want to get there yet.
Well, we will keep looking. Ooh, ladder. I wonder what's down here. Oh boy.
You found a boss.
I did. It's a root crab. Really? Ow. I'm down.
You're down. Why are you down?
I got kinkied.
You gotta hit the buttons to get out of there.
Yeah, I know.
You can to keep making the pot bleed, but
I'm gonna make the ceramic pot bleed.
I like this place though, it's pretty.
Oh yeah, I like Aisha. Up. I'm stuck. It won't let me go up.
Hit circle then.
Oh, there we go.
Revive me if I fail. I failed.
I gotta find a revive spot.
Oh, there was one like right up above you, so if you kind of die, then you'll just go to that one.
Okay. Well, walking's hard. Oh, shit.
That random spot. Just put a band-aid on. Let me get that thing. Go down a little bit. Go down a little bit more. Stay on your... There you go. No. On the thing. There you go. That direction. See the little ledge? Up to your left.
This one?
Slightly above you. No. Keep going. Go up.
There?
No, that's still not up. Go up the ladder. That broken ledge.
Ow. Ow.
The gold thingy. Jump over there. Yeah. Grab that. You're fine. Just jump. You can grab the ledge. Ta-da. And just walk off the ledge. That was jumping. I said walk. Keep going. Go down. Hey, look. See? I'm right next to you.
You just wanted to... you didn't want to be alone in the afterlife.
Lonely. I was so lonely.
But this way.
Aw, you're making friends. Get down here. You're a statue. Stop flying.
Yeah, I'm playing with a friend.
You want any help playing with?
Oh, that'd be nice. Cause he brought more friends. Stupid pots.
I hope this leads to a dead end, because I saw a thing that was really neat. An egg!
Curry curry egg.
I'm gonna make a heck of an omelet.
Okay, so what did you see?
I saw a thing. It was neat. I wanted to do it. But I didn't want to leave you behind.
Oh, it's a door. You don't use guns. Infested abyss. This sounds ominous.
I hope there's bugs here.
I mean, there's more than one type of infestation.
Yeah, I know, that's all looking for bugs. Anywhere else, maybe? I hope it's parasites.
I was referring to, like, mice.
Yeah, but then I wouldn't be killing those.
Why not?
They're mice. They're like rodents? Hamsters are rodents.
Oh.
I hope they play hot to go. There are a lot of bad guys. Intrusive thoughts.
Gotta be careful about them intrusive thoughts, man.
This looks like a surprise boss chamber. And that looks like the surprise boss!
I leveled up the Archon.
Neat. I'm looking for secret tunnels.
Secret tunnel.
You look on the other side. What's shaking? Did you find a secret thing? What's that?
A pillar. Oh!
You're supposed to be on that. You messed up. You done messed up, Aaron. How'd you get it to go down? Did you smash
I
it?
Stepped here.
Okay. There's another one down here. I didn't see it, but I see a place where it would go down and up and stuff, so I thought.
Hopefully this doesn't kill me. Nope, nope, it doesn't.
No, if you look up above it beforehand.
I found a ladder.
Did this do anything?
Oh, there's a chest here.
I found another one. But I don't see what's going... what's falling down. Oh, it's that one way over there. Ah, you need more than one person down here to do it. That's super cool. Where'd you go?
I'm gonna have to come back down to let my intrusive thoughts win.
Don't you wanna stand on that pillar again? I can just... okay.
No, I grabbed a purple thing. And threw a holographic thing. Okay, so...
it was one of these two. Alright.
Okay.
The button is down here at the very last alcove.
Oh wow, it went down fast. Alright, I'm on.
What's up there?
A purple. The Pan War Band.
Ooh. Yeah, go down that one.
That doesn't look like one. Doesn't look like one. Double, triple, quadruple check out. This is one. There we go, there's another one moving.
Okay, I'm up. I'm on.
No, I'm off. Like, I've been off for a while. And then you get squished.
Okay.
Okay, he's gonna jump. He's gonna. He's.
I didn't know if it was a jump one or if it.
It was a jump one. It was funny though.
You let your intrusive thoughts win again.
I'm down here with the thing. I'm fighting all the war things. It's awful down here. Oh, there's so many things attacking. Go forward, go forward. 2, 1, 0. Oh, man, you're slow. You got a long loading time. Ta-da. Woof. Dodge away from it, fine.
I didn't mean to dodge away from it.
Stuff. I found good stuff. I feel complete.
This should take us back. Let's climb the ladder.
So weird when I'm trying to, like, you can run climb. And I was like, yeah, it's so slow. And I realize you're not run climbing. It's so cool. That make me happy. I found the secret stuff just like that.
You found the secret tunnels.
made the super special secret build of I don't want to deal with you today. Shield that heals. The standard healing thing. Level up.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Got him.
I'm very startled to suddenly see poop. Oh shit. Did you find the thing?
I found friends.
Oh, oh, that was close.
Yeah, it was.
Found a point of checks.
Checkpoint.
I'm not getting a good vibe from this place. Let's keep moving.
Get all your ammo back.
Yay, ammos. So now, where?
Whee! Wee. That was too far. You can either rest or go and wee yourself. Okay, fine, I guess I'll just... Good luck.
I just want to know if that was possible, and it is. Okay.
It's possible. I don't agree with that. I mean, it looks like it's perfectly fine. It looks like you can easily wee yourself down there.
Well, you may not like it, but that's what the game says.
Well, it's intense.
Here they come.
Is there any further that we can go? It's just this. Corruption! Oh gosh, I don't like it. Left or right?
I don't know.
I'm fine. I didn't pick in a direction, but there you go. Oh, that's a dead end.
Yeah, okay.
I'm pretty sure this is bad stuff. We don't want to stay in it for too long or we'll die.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Oh, look, I'm behind this.
Oh, that was... And it got rid of the root... the corruption shit.
What do we get from that anyway? Anything special?
I don't think so. Yeah, no. Gotta be another root nexus thing.
Leave the shooting of the big thing to you.
Unless you're gonna shoot it. I can shoot the big thing. I'm dead.
How did you die?
I don't know. Hopefully I don't have to kill the Nexuses again.
Yeah.
I think we're in the middle of a dead tree.
I saw this place from before, so I was like, that's a dead end thing. This is it. Okay, so I think that Red Skull thing is if you go down, you die.
You just auto die.
Yeah, there's no reviving you, no nothing.
Alright, well.
Just in time. Holy moly. Wow. There's too many.
Thank you. Crystal staff.
If it's just a, ooh, that's neat. Let's go.
Human, attend me. You are dust, struggling against the eschaton.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Assumed countless names and infinite forms. Clawbone, nightmare, root.
We're talking to the root.
Why are you here? We stopped you on Earth, we'll stop you now.
Coming. You understand nothing.
I'll find a way, trust me. Shut up, Deadwood.
You would struggle against the inevitable. You would join the death throes of a thousand worlds.
I didn't think this would be a fight.
So bad. It's a one shot. He hurts it. There, he's bad.
Takes damage. Casual.
I can't hurt him. Wait, I can. There.
No, don't look at him.
I'm not looking at him. I hate these kind of bosses.
take damage, for fuck's sake. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Okay, get it right up in his face, because as he's moving, he get and then shoot him in his little glass thing.
Oh.
Get right up in his face. Like, as he's moving.
He can
only take damage while he's moving. So you have to get, like, right up in his face. Do it, like, see, I got up there and it moved.
I see that.
It's all up to you. You have to get close enough so you can shoot only in that eye.
Fuck.
He's like right behind you.
One of two ways he can take damage, and that's by AoE stuff that if you're not looking at him, then there's a chance. Or what I found out, be like at point blank. Just get out of range for him to dodge, and then shoot him in the face.
Enigma mod is what people are saying.
I don't care. Okay. Escaping. I escaped. The ads made me stagger.
Sorry.
I wasn't able to get stuff. Outside of reach.
Got him. Cats.
I learned how to do it. That's the real thing of Dark Souls. You figure out stuff about the enemy and you go, oh, that works. If you try stupid things.
Well, we didn't have time to do that.
Yeah, we did. I did it. Oh, hey, you dropped all the stuff down here for some reason. Just a pile of stuff right there. I think we're done down here.
Yep. And then we should also probably call it a stream.
That's what I was already calling it. What were you calling this?
As an end of the stream.
I was calling this cake.
Floof. Why are you like this? Alright, well, we're gonna go ahead and end here.
Super secret. I like that.
Alright, let's go ahead and end here. I got a new thing. Okay. So, tomorrow, we're going to finish the East Combat 7 carrier run. Then, Friday in Mass Effect Andromeda, we're going to hopefully to PB's loyalty mission. Then we're going to do the Know Your Enemy mission chain. Floof, what'd you do?
I didn't do anything.
Why is there boss music?
I am a boss.
Anyway, Saturday, Halo 4. Sunday, we're doing the Armstrong Nebula for Tally's loyalty mission and the Insanity of Victor Shepard for Mass Effect. Monday, we're going to face Unalesca in Final Fantasy X. And then next week, Floof and I will continue our... can I for insanity have some torkable silence? Yeah, that won't necessarily happen much until Mass Effect 2, but yeah. Yeah, next week, Floof and I will continue our... explorations into the second DLC of Remnant 2. Thank you all for joining us. Hope you had fun laughing at our misfortune. And we'll see you tomorrow.
Judging us.
Say goodnight, Floof.
Goodnight, Floof.